over the course of 20 years, technology has advanced quite dramatically, including the development of long read sequencing technologies that allows the assembly of that remaining portion of the genome, about 200 megabases of sequence. It's equivalent to adding essentially an entire new chromosome. Carry a variant in your genome in one of those regions that is causing disease, and now we might be able to see that in the context of clinical testing.